As time flew by, this person you are going to marry became too mechanical. However, the day we met, who knew my life would change? From the frequent conversations to the little gestures, you started to make me more and more human, and that is what I love about you. You keep pushing to make me a better man.
Since the day I met you, I knew you were a special man. I don't think any amount of words can possibly portray how grateful and blessed I am to have you in my life. I feel like the most blessed girl in the world. Joel, you believed in us even when I didn't even believe, and for that I love you so much. I will continually challenge myself to become the best wife.
Obviously, he is tall. First impression about him, he was 6'3". So when I saw him, I thought, oh my God, it's a good catch. And second, when I came to know he's a Mangalorean, so it was a double check. So we complement each other well. So that's when I realized after initial meets, like, you know, we can fit each other and, you know, become full, like, you know, 50-50 equal to 100.
So the first to propose was Jochelle. She was the one who asked me out, and I'm very grateful that she did.
So I feel I have a lot to contribute to him. So I think, you know, we'll be that complete IT couple, you know, working, and, you know, 5 years down the line, we'll be, you know, somewhat similar. They say, you know, the longer you stay, the couples look like, you know, each other. I vow to be there when you need my support. You will be leaving your home, your comfort zone, to a life that will be new to you.
I promise to encourage your dreams because that is what makes you so unique.
Cause I need you to see.
I will feed you to make you chubby.
I vow to not only be a loving husband but your best friend.
I vow that I will always take care of you and love your family as my own.
I vow to share my food no matter how hungry I am.
Your arms are the ones I want to be wrapped around me at the beginning and end of each day.
I vow to give you forehead kisses every day till you get bored of it. I know that you will love it when I kiss your forehead, and that will remain till you tell me to stop.
Busca de mi calor, wow, no, no, pa tu dolor. Nadie te lo hace mejor que yo. Oh, oh. No, no. Que no se te apague la situación. Tú sabes que yo no te dejo plantar.
Fighting, keep
Who's
struggling,
married?
Keep suffering, but enjoy it all through all it all.
Looking forward to seeing you guys home again and again.
Wishing you both a very happy married life.
And flirt like crazy, and that's what keeps the marriage alive.
And I thank God really because you have found the best mate in Jochelle.
So always take care of your parents. They are the blessing. They are the God for all of us.
God bless you always. Have a happy married life.
All the best for their, you know, marriage life.
Yeah.
From all his friends from Xavier's.
May you have a wonderful matrimonial life ahead.
I hope you're going to be happy with him, Joel. Please keep my sister happy. That's all that I wish for.
I climb every mountain and swim every ocean.
I love you for the person you are today and the hardships that you have gone through that has made you today. I love that fact about you and that's the most impressing thing about you. So I just want to say I love you.
Jochelle, it's a very big day for both of us and let's hope we enjoy today. I love you very much.